evening, ladies and gentlemen. And we are just about to take the covers off an Aussie muscle car. I see lots of smiling faces here.
Lots of faces going on.
Those are some of the others, ladies. So why don't we lift each other and we're going to talk to Ray and check out a bit of Aussie muscle. Again, as the covers come off, a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. It is a Group N VM Commodore. Big wheels, Ray, big everything, big engine, beautiful interior. This is, let me just check, this is not a genuine VN Group A, but it is a replica, and you have built this. It's a slicker, and because you love VNs, and a little bit of an engine there to take driver down the street. What's in that? Six-liter, 871, low engine. The body kit is all SS Group A from 1990. And the interior all looks like a bit of red leather. So who do you want to thank for helping you put the car together?
Many people were low fabrications
and the paint shop was just there. I like that joke. Okay, I can see the man is over there on low fabrication. Fantastic. And with the car, you can take it on the road. What's that the first event you're going to do? Can everybody keep Ray another round of applause? You're spectacular. Bring in. All right, we're going to head downstairs.